Jessica Chen.
And Adina Dragasanu.
We are here with your market update for Olympic Village. Coming out of phase two of the lockdown, we have definitely seen changes in this market. In both May and June, we saw an average of 17-18 homes sold per month in Olympic Village. Then we started to peak. When we went into July, August, September, it increased about 30 units sold per month. Now in October, we definitely see a change, and there's only been 14 units that have sold, similar to the May month.
Which is about less than half of what we were seeing in the summer. Mm-hmm. So definitely we've seen a change in activity. At the same time, we've seen the amount of inventory on the market accumulating. So currently in Olympic Village, there are 111 active listings. And in the last 30 days, there have only been 12 sales. This means that our sales to active listings ratio is currently around 10%, which means that there's about 10 months of inventory sitting on the market.
Right.
When we see these kinds of conditions, this is typically when we start seeing downward pressure on prices and activity favoring buyers. Mm-hmm. So this is what we call a buyer's market. Typically, this is when we start seeing downward pressure on prices, but as of right now, prices have held pretty steady. And we see that the average price per square foot currently sits at around $1,100, which is right where we were in the spring.
It's more important than ever that if you're thinking of selling, that you need to have someone who can advocate on your side, who understands the uniqueness of the Olympic Village community. Someone who understands how to market to the right buyer and also how to get you maximum exposure, because you need to stand out in this market.
Absolutely. So if you're thinking of selling, get in touch with us and let us show you how you can stand up from the competition and get ahead of the market.
If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us.
And make sure to follow us on Instagram.
And we'll be happy to answer any questions you may have.